When I meditation and I feel my head is bigger than bigger, and I can feel my body. I prepare go on my head.
Oh, you go out of your body.
Yeah, but I don't know how to deal with that kind of situation.
And you still here, no?
Huh?
You are still here, so what's the problem?
Then I just feel a fear.
You're afraid? Okay.
Yeah,
don't worry. Don't be afraid. You're still here, right?
Yeah.
Are you happy, healthy? Anything wrong with you? Something wrong with you?
No.
No?
Yeah.
Then why are you complaining?
A little happy, but I don't know how to face that kind of situation.
Just let it be. Relax, okay?
Thank you.
Okay. You know, it's just what you feel. Because your body is not you. So when your soul want to go out, you know, it changes a little bit. You feel like there is a change, but there is not. Okay? Your body is still there, the same. You don't gain 1 ounce more weight. And you don't lose 1 ounce more weight during initiation or after, huh? Except when you do your diet stuff, that is different. But the meditation do not change your physical size or feeling of any kind, okay? Just because the soul is a different sort of material, if we can say it's material, it's when it wants to be free. I told you, initiation is to free you. Not the you of the body, but the soul, the one that inhabits your body, the one that use your body to interact with the environment and other bodies, okay? Therefore, it's illusion. So when you meditate, you might feel your body become bigger, and I have told you, I hope they did tell you, become bigger, and yeah, you have that experience, or your head become bigger, if it's not already big enough, it's too bad. Okay, but you're still the same head right now, right? You look in the mirror, does it change? No change, nothing, just a feeling. Okay? Because a soul is so immense. If it has a body, if your soul, your true self has a body, the whole universe cannot contain. Okay? Therefore, when the soul wants to get out, you feel your body become bigger, huh? Or your head become bigger. Or anything that affect your body, don't matter, okay? Your master always there. You see, they all still surviving all these years. 30 years, more than 30 years, I have initiated people. They're still here, okay? The body don't become bigger. They eat a lot, and maybe it become bigger because of the food. But not because of meditation. All these years, they still look beautiful, more beautiful, younger all the time. Happier, so there's no fear that you change in any way, okay? Yeah, and they still want to see me, that means I'm okay. And they okay, mean I haven't done anything wrong to make them feel that they should run away. You see that? Yeah, your master always with you, always, never 1 second away. It's just that you don't feel sometimes because you still so much cover with karma and this coarse kind of dimensional thinking or preconceived ideas, okay? But then you'll be good. Huh? You'll be good. Don't worry about whatever you feel. It's all not real, okay? The real thing is a heavenly abode, yeah? And it's waiting for you. There's a place for everybody waiting for you. The best thorn, there's no jewelry in this world can ever built the like. Anything in this world is just, you know, temporarily for you, for fun. Even your body is not yours, just borrow. I don't have to drink this kind of thing. I don't have to drink the hypnotized soup, yeah? The soup, the forgetting soup. Therefore, I can go higher this time, quicker, yeah? Quicker and higher and have more power to help. The worst? I don't mean you, maybe you're the best, you know. Whoever the worst, they know it, okay?